Hi, my name is Zach Lewis, and this is Zach's Quiet Life. This video is proudly supported by Tracktion Motorcycles. Tracktion's website link is in the description. Welcome to the Lees Valley Trail Ride. Lees Valley is situated between Rangiora and Oxford. Today the ride is at the Oxford end, and the main loop being 57 kilometres long. There are 5 enduro options, and we managed to do 2 of them. At the start, it was very windy and was spitting at times, and we were contemplating riding, but eventually it cleared and became an awesome day. Today I rode with my dad and Peter Skoda. I hope you enjoy the footage. KGM is getting a top end rebuild done, so that's why I have a different bike today. This Yamaha WR250 is similar to Dad's bike, but it doesn't have as much power. I've ridden through Lees Valley many times before, so it's great riding off the main gravel road and in some different terrain today.
Your dad has a flat rear. So, we'll go ahead. He's going to abort at the first opportunity when he gets close to the main road.
Okay.
And we are meeting at the car park.
Alright.
Let's go.
That's a shame.
He's going slow, so...
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's completely flat.
Far out. That's annoying.
Oh, well.
Yes, thank you so much.
right?
Yeah, that's. KTM, I'll be up there.
Yeah.
If I just say there's no power.
It's
crappy
adventure.
Yeah.
Yeah, see? Even better power.
down right here, as you saw, and the bike's very tight. But we got to keep going. Are you okay?
Yeah, okay, just the bike went over the top.
Okay.
A little bit.
Yeah, I got caught up on the tree and went down first and bike after me.
Yeah, it's not a good hill to go down, eh?
Sorry, I just kept my car.
Need to make me get, I'll get up front, eh?
Yeah. You good?
Yeah.
Oh, it's still in gear. Is it now?
Oh. Just put it in gear.
Put it in gear.
And now we'll just drag the front across.
That's good. Thanks. Good plan.
Very, very. Very, very, very much.
You need any time to buy one?
I'm just going down here.
Yeah. Can I go through?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's all for this video. A special thanks to Tracktion for sponsoring this video. Their website is in the description, go and check it out. It was an awesome day today, and I thoroughly enjoyed this ride. I'm always up for a challenge, and this ride was definitely true to that. Thanks to Peter for riding with me today. Also thanks to everyone that helped me in the enduro sections. I wouldn't have done it without them. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. It's free, and if you change your mind, you can always unsubscribe later. See you next time.